Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing things in a different way. Like we are going back to the 90s, you know, like, so if it's your first time seeing my videos, seeing this face, please do the right thing and subscribe. And if you are a lover of 90s, please do the right thing and subscribe, because I'm gonna be reacting to more of this kind of song. So guys, today I'm gonna be reacting to Smooth by Santa. So this is gonna be my first time hearing this song. This is gonna be my first time hearing this song. So I'm so excited, and this is my first reaction of back in the 90s great hit songs. So let's hear what we have here. Okay. I like this. Man, it's a hot one. Okay. Like 7 inches from the mid-day. You get that Latin vibes, you know? Spurring the words melt everyone, but you stay so cool. Okay. Mama, you kiss her. Okay. My Spanish hot on the My Spanish. Okay. I like this. Okay. Ooh, I like that a lot. Okay guys, you know, first thing what I can say about this song is that I can tell why it is the greatest hit of back in the days, you know, because like what I hear is that like there's a lot of songs which have been sampled in this song. It's just that like the bass, the way they're playing the bass, it seems so familiar to the modern songs, you know. And even the guitar, you know, like the way he's playing the guitar, like the way they're playing the guitar, like it sounds so familiar, like so familiar. But you know what I noticed is that at the first of the song, when they were entering, like there was a lot of, it was not clear enough to hear the lyrics, you know, like, yeah, it was. But when they, I think it's the chorus or the pre-chorus, when the pre-chorus started, like, I can hear what he's saying. It's sort of a love song. It's sort of a love song because it seems like ukuhamba ngamuntu, sort of, you know, ukuhamba his lover, you know, like. But I like it though. I like the vibe, and it has that like Latin vibes, you know, like you can dance, like it's sort of a combination of a lot of genre at the same time, you know. I don't know, you get what I mean, you know. But anyway, let's just continue. So, I like it a lot.
Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about
listen. It's very tricky. Catch the lyrics. That like on this side and over this side. Which now, if you can compare the song from this now and the one from the back in the days, like you can tell, like they just innovate the kind of song, but it's the same thing. But which means the people who have the talent of this kind of stuff, it's Wosanta, the ones, the band of Wosanta, and all other great hits of the songs, because like most of the us this side at the modern world, like we are just innovating the whatever that was the great hits in there. It's just that I don't know which sample this song, but I bet you guys, like, I've heard this kind of song, this kind of music. It seems so familiar, like this instrument, especially the guitar and the bass, ne? And even the way they were doing the drums, like it seems so familiar. And even the panning, like most of the song they do panning, you know, like it's just there's no different. It's just that it's innovation only, just innovation only. But guys, and even like I'm checking the art, I even like how the creativity it is, because they've put in marimba there, and then the guitar, and the guitar, it's an old fashioned guitar. I like the creativity and the main made. But it's just, I don't know what is it representing. Oh, Supernatural. Supernatural, is it an album or what? I don't know what is it, but I really like the art. I really like the art. Guys, if you like my videos, this is the